Hello everyone, and welcome to another Junk Journal with Me video. I don't know if you guys can hear the birds chirping outside, but I can hear them, so I'm sorry if they're loud or distracting. So today I'm going to be working in my junk journal. This is a journal where I just document my daily life and I keep things that are meaningful to me. I document a lot of pictures from my personal life and keep things that might be seen as junk to some people, but to me, I like to hold on to them and keep them in my journals. So I'm gonna be doing just a small and easy spread today. And I think I decided that this is the page I want to work on. I already went ahead and I did this a few days ago, but I was doing some painting and I had leftover paint. So I thought I would paint a blank page in my journal. So this is the color I chose. I've been loving pastels right now. So this is the page that I decided I want to work on. So all I'm going to be doing today is actually documenting a playlist. I like to document some of my songs that I've recently discovered or just songs that I'm kind of listening to at this time in my life. So when I look back on my journal, I'll know what I was listening to at that time. And it's a nice way just to remember that time. So these are some things that I picked out that I think I might want to put on this page. It's not a lot. It's super simple. So let's get right into it. Okay, hey guys, so this is the finished product. It is a super simple spread. It's kind of messy and like it's definitely not perfect at all, especially my handwriting. I like the colors and I like how simple it is, and I liked going through all the songs that I've been like listening to right now that just kind of make me really happy. And they're such a random array of songs. Like every single genre that exists is like on this page. But yeah, and also halfway through writing, I realized I wanted to write with my brown pen. I started writing here, but then it ran out of ink, so I had to go in with my black, but that's okay because it kind of ties in the black outline of this mirror here, which looks really nice. So anyways, yeah, the whole point of this spread was just to document the songs that I've been listening to, and that's exactly what I did, and I love how it turned out. And I just want to show you guys that it's kind of been a theme in my journals where I'll always have one page that looks like this, and it's always titled Songs That Remind Me of This Time in My Life. So this is an old journal, literally just from last summer, so not too old, but here is the other one, and you can tell, like, it's just the same idea. I think that's, yeah. And that was it. It's super easy. Like, it's a really easy page to do in your journal if you want. And yeah, you can make it look as pretty as you like. You can have it as simple as you like. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I had a lot of fun doing this spread for you. And stay tuned for the next one. Bye.